Keller Timber Creek kicked off the season Thursday with a home game against Rockwall-Heath, second quarter. Timber Creek's Gage Haskins to Max Arnold. Nice play, 24-yard score, 7-0. Heath was down 11 at the half, but Jackson Van Beaver's touchdown pass to Casey Curtin cuts the lead to 14-10. The Falcons' Blake Irving went to work after that, though. Here he takes the handoff. He's in for the touchdown from 8 yards out. It's 21-10. Then in the fourth quarter, Timber Creek just keeps beating Irving. His second of three touchdowns on the night, Timber Creek pulls away to win 47-10 the final.